Apparently, somewhere in the world, fields of cows are all going moo.